Okay, this is where I'm going. Hopefully that restaurant's open. I can grab some lunch. All right. This is a long, long pier out into the middle of the James. Wow. It's a long hike up through here. So this cat daddy came with the Blues cat daddy reel. It's 5:1:1. I went ahead and put a fluke on there. I'm gonna try that for a little bit. Let that sink a minute. And on this one, it's just that Shakespeare surf pier rod, but I put a Daiwa Samurai on there, and that's that 400B. I'm not so sure if I don't have something. No. See that eel? He's chasing that plastic. Watch. He's right behind it. I mean, he's right behind it. I don't know if you can see it or not. I got my polarized glasses on. Remember those bait buttons I put up a video a few years back on? I got some more of them. My worms keep coming off. So, put these little bait buttons on. Push it up to keep that worm from coming off. I fished for 2.5 hours, didn't catch anything. Something kept stealing my bait. So I'm gonna go to the room, change my setups, go get some different bait. Okay, it wasn't bad. A little pricey, but you're right on the water. A great view. I tell you, the oysters and the hush puppies were some of the best I've ever had. But the fish and the shrimp, well, it needs a little work. And the beer was excellent. All right, let me go grab my poles, get back out on the pier. All right, going back out for a second try. Oh, look at that. Nice. Okay, I got some of these shad. People are catching stuff now. I thought it would. I got my lines out. Nobody down, not many people left down there. Let's see what time it is. /5:22. It's open till 11. I'm gonna try by these pylons, and I'm gonna throw out here at this power tower here. I had something. I don't know if it's still on there or not. crap. Had a heck of a hit on this soft plastic crab. Huh. It untook the side off of it. Well, I've been out here all day. It's 9:22. I'm about to call it quits. This is the last cast. They caught some bullhead catfish. The lady down the way caught a striped bass. Somebody earlier caught the drum. But I haven't caught crap. Something keeps eating my bait though. Okay, it's getting late. I'm gonna call it quits. I've had a few bites. Lost a lot of bait. Not too many people have caught anything. So anyway, for Tom's Outdoor Channel on the James River Fishing Pier, I'm Tom Moore. Hopefully you'll have better luck than I did. Good luck to you.